and shoot. We're going to want to drive towards the ball, and right when we're about to kick it, we are going to kick on the inside of the ball, so right around here, and we want to bring our knee up, a little bit up, lock our ankle, and kick so that we can shoot. And we want to put as